Before I woke up this morning, I was in an enlightened condition. And then I woke up and I say, what am I waking up to? As the enlightened condition started to cloud over. What am I waking up to is the question, right? And in the enlightened condition, I was realizing I don't need this. I need God. I don't need this. I need God. I don't need this life. I need God. I don't need this sky. I need God. I don't need this friendship. I need God. I don't need food. I need God. I don't need this body. I need God. So as I woke up, I was just everything that arose. I'd say, I don't need this, dot, dot, dot. I need God. And this was the great declaration that came out of this enlightened condition of awareness prior to waking up. What am I waking up to? I realized I'm waking up to everything but a substitute for God, everything except God. I'm waking up to a world. I don't need a world. I need God. I'm waking up to definitions. And you might say this, I don't need God. I need God, you see. So, in other words, I don't need a definition. I don't need definitions. I need God. I need the undefined, that which just transcends all definitions. That's what I need. I don't need I need God. I don't need Jesus. I need God. I don't need God. I need God. Little bird. The bird needs some food, but I don't need food. I need God. I don't need a life. I need God. So, that's what spontaneously arose in this morning, and it's a fabulous declaration. Powerful situations going on here right now. I don't need a project. I need God. I don't need art. I need God. And so this declaration has been going on this morning, and it's a super great practice. And what it is it's the capacity to push the world of definitions away, because underneath the realization is there. It is there. It is very close to the surface, actually. And I experienced this gradual dissipating of clarity and realization as I greeted the day. I said, what is this day? I don't need a day. I need God. I don't need this day. I need God. I don't need thoughts. I need God. I don't need definitions. I need God. I don't need functionality. I need God. Sri Nisargadatta Maharaj would say, you know, I am that. I am that. I'm not me. I am that. Meaning, I don't need me. I need God. That means what is undefined. I am that. And people say, well, what do you mean I'm that? Or how do you define that? And no, I don't need that. I need that. So, I realize that what I'm getting up to, what I'm greeting, I think it's myself. It's not. It's not what I am. It's what I think I need. I think I need all these definitions. Why? Because I'm trying to die to what I am, trying to change what I am. How can we change what we are except through definitions? Defining something as a change. All the stuff we're defining as a change in what we are, it's not a change in what we are. Not at all. We're just defining it as so. But what we are hasn't changed in the slightest bit. And that awareness is within us. That we wake up each morning and the clouds come in. I said, wait a minute, I'm not waking up to my life. I don't need my life. I need God. I don't need clouds. I need God. I don't need to wake up. I need God. I don't need enlightenment. I need God. I don't need self-realization. I need God. So we're waking up to the field of definitions, including the definition of enlightenment, including the definition of God. And we think, oh, it's all here. I just have to find it. No, I don't need to find anything. I just need God. I don't need need to find anything. I just need God. So every day we wake up to this struggle. You know, what is this struggle? We call it our life. Our life. We don't need a life. We need God. We don't need a struggle. We need God. So many times, just before waking up, I've been in a very clear, realized condition, and then I wake up and it goes away. I said, where'd it go? It's terrible. Well, this time I asked for a way to get in between that loss, you know, to do something about that. And this came up. I don't need anything. I just need God. And so practicing this is a potent, very potent effectiveness, very effective in pushing away all these definitions. This massive, when we wake up, we're not waking up. We think when we wake up, we're waking up to ourselves. No. We're waking up, when we get up in the morning, we're waking up to everything other than ourselves, everything but that. I don't need myself, I need God. I don't need I don't need me, I need God. I don't need I need God. I don't need these trees, I need God. I don't need this air, I need God. I don't need to breathe, I need God. I don't need to live, I need God. I don't need to die, I need God. I don't need to sleep, I need God. I don't need to awake, I need God. And the mind is like, like this. I don't need turbulence. I need God. I don't need clarity. I need God. I don't need God. I need God. So what's happening is there's this change of atmosphere, almost like the something is going out to sea, as it were. And I don't need to see, I need God. I don't need realization, I need God. I don't need to exist, I need God. I don't need to be, I need God. I don't need to know, I need God. So in doing these declarations, you reach a point where you feel something like, whoa, wow, and just take a breather here. I don't need people, I need God. I don't need a planet, I need God. I don't need a universe, I need God. I don't need this day, I need God. I don't need any days, I need God. I don't need life, I need God. I don't need a life, I need God. Because what is this life except a seeking for something? Is that a life? Is seeking a life? Is seeking for a life, is that life? Is seeking for, is that life? No, I don't need a life. I need God. I don't need this day. I need God. I don't need to smile. I need God. I don't need to feel anything. I need God. I don't need this. I don't need to go anywhere. I need God. I don't need to do anything. I need God. I don't need to work, I need God. I don't need money, I need God. I don't need a house, I need God. I don't need a car, I need God. I don't need food, I need God. Don't need friends, I need God. I don't need enemies, I need God. I don't need health, I need God. I don't need sickness, I need God. I don't need birth. I need God. I don't need death. I need God. I don't need growth. I need God. I don't need decay. I need God. I don't need to clarify anything. I need God. And I don't need God. I need God. I don't need God. I need God. Try this. Give it a try. I don't need to give it a try. I need God. I don't need declarations. I need God. I don't need paradoxes. I need God. I don't need silence. I need God. I don't need non-effort. I need God. I don't need mindfulness. I need God. I don't need meditation. I need God. I don't need wakefulness. I need God. I don't need natural state. I need God. I don't need oneness. I need God. And I don't need God. I need God. Don't need happiness. I need God. Don't need sadness. I need God. Don't need self-realization. I need God. And I don't need God. I need God. And I don't need God. I need God. Now, I don't need the sun. I need God. I don't need the leaves. I need God. I don't need the trees. I need God. I don't need the sky. I need God. And again, I don't need the sun. I need God. I don't need space. I need God. I don't need feet. I need God. I don't need the ground. I need God. I don't need a body. I need God. I don't need a cat. I need God. I don't need flowers. I need God. I don't need tomatoes. I need God. I don't need peppers. I need God. I don't need a poppy. I need God. I don't need all this color. I just need God. I don't need these plants. I just need God. I don't need this plane. I just need God. I don't need water. I need God. I don't need vegetables. I need God. I don't need saints. I need God. I don't need palm trees. I need God. I don't need to go anywhere. I just need God. I don't need branches. I just need God. I don't need bushes. I just need God. I don't need a jungle. I just need God. I don't need the leaves. I just need God. I don't need the radio. I just need God. I don't need glasses. I just need God. I don't need time. I need God.
I don't need the guru's feet. I need God. I don't need stones. I need God. I don't need textiles or clothes. I need God. I don't need money. I need God.
I don't need electricity or technology. I need God. I don't need CDs or DVDs. I need God.
I don't need the play of light. I need God.
I don't need God. I need God. Don't need God. I need God. I don't need God. I need God. I don't need God. I need God. I don't need God. I need God.